the streets. He's on the loose. It's the Thunder from Down Under, Pastor Morris Wilcox. Our man in the cloth just got charged with defrauding his congregation of $180,000. And he's bringing the wrath of God on a news crew. Oh no, not the orange cone! Here's that attack captured by a ringside photographer. There are rumors that the pastor might be putting out his own karate video. It might look a little something like this. Working title, How to Stash the Cash and Kick Some Butt.